Hello guys and welcome to another video on DJ Vlogs. Now today, Now Music have just announced another brand new album that is due to be released very soon, and in today's video I'm going to be talking about that album, showing you the artwork and showing you the official track list for this upcoming album. So first of all, let's talk a little bit about the album. Now the album that Now Music have just announced is called Now Yearbook 1982 Extra and is due to be released on the 18th of March. If you would like to pre-order, you can do. There'll be links in the description down below if you would like to go and pre-order. You can of course pre-order from Amazon, HMV's website, and of course Now Music's online store, and when this album is out you'll be able to get it in supermarkets and HMV stores. But of course there's supermarkets that still sell CDs. Some supermarkets are not selling CDs anymore, so I would recommend checking your local supermarket to see if they are still selling CDs. So Now Music announced this album onto their social medias earlier today. They announced this album along with the artwork and with the tracklist. I will show you both the artwork and tracklist in just a few minutes. I will show you the artwork before I do show you the tracklist. The artwork is very similar to Now Yearbook 1982. This of course is the extra version or collector's edition as you could call it. With the Yearbook Extra series, it looks like they're trying to go for sort of around 60 extra songs that weren't included in that original yearbook, and in just a few seconds I'll be showing you the artwork. So here is the artwork for Now Yearbook 1982 Extra. I absolutely love the artwork. I think it looks so cool. Of course, we got the title in the middle exactly the same as we did on the original Now Yearbook 1982, which looks really nice. I do love the colours they've used there. We, of course, have still got that yellow background like we had with the original one. We've still got that multicolour strip down the bottom as well. But what is different with this one is at the top, we've got Collector's Edition, and at the side, it says Extra. And right down the bottom, it says 62 more essential hits from 1982. But I just absolutely love this artwork. I think it looks very cool. I really do like it. So that there was the artwork. I really do love it. I think it looks really cool. Of course, when they announced this album, as I did say, we got the tracklist as well. The tracklist features 62 songs on 3 CDs, and in just a few seconds, I'll be showing you the official tracklist. So here is the official tracklist for Now Yearbook 1982 Extra. That was the official tracklist for Now Yearbook 1982 Extra. I absolutely love the tracklist. There's some really great songs included on the tracklist, including Rio by Duran Duran, Poison Arrow by ABC, Driving in My Car by Madness, Night Train by Visage, Night Porter by Japan, A Celebration by U2, Ticket to the Moon by ELO, as well as many more feature on there. I absolutely love that tracklist. There's some very, very good songs included on there. Of course, those 62 songs that were included on the tracklist there were songs that were missed off the original Now Yearbook 1982, so there wouldn't be any crossover. None of these songs were featured on the original Now Yearbook 1982, which of course was released a few weeks ago. Of course, this is on CD only, like we have had with Now Yearbook 1983 Extra and Now Yearbook 1984 Extra. It looks like the Yearbook Extra series is going to be on CD only, and we'll have the standard Yearbook series on, of course, standard CD, special edition CD, and then of course limited edition vinyl. It would be nice if we got a vinyl release with this. I know a lot of people have recently enjoyed the vinyls that we've had from Now Music, but it is nice, I suppose, in a way that we can have an album that's just on CD only, which of course a lot of people will like. As I did say, you can pre-order with this album. You can pre-order from all the usual places. You've got Amazon, you've got HMV's website, and of course Now Music's online store. When the album is out, you might be able to get it in supermarkets. I know supermarkets are stopping selling CDs. If you live near an Asda or Morrison's, you should be alright. They might be stocking the album, I'm not too sure. This is a limited edition CD, so I'm not too sure if supermarkets will be stocking it. I would recommend checking your local supermarket to see if they are stocking this, of course, from release. But of course, you also have got HMV stores. They will be selling this album. So that is it for today's video. I hope you have enjoyed. If you have, please make sure you give it a massive thumbs up. It'd be massively appreciated if you do. Also, make sure you subscribe and enable notifications to be notified every time I see a new video. And make sure you follow my Instagram, my Twitter, and my Snapchat. That'll be just aside right there. And links on my social medias will be in the description down below. Make sure you go follow me up on all of them. And guys, I'll see you soon for another YouTube video.